This is how I know there's a spirit in the house.
1971.
Was a Billy O.T. The winds blew harder, bowed it down below, my bully boys blow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave.
Narcissists are not sick. They are evil. They are selfish. They are liars. They manipulate you to serve their interests. They do not deserve a second chance, and they will never change.
Sounds harsh. Good.
Because the way they will destroy your life is even harsher.
Dark life.
Number 1. Seduce, charm and study. Number 2. Alternate kind and cruel. Number 3. Mock, abuse, is in discredit. Number 4. Devalue and discard. Number 5. Repeat.
Comfort is a drug. Once you get used to it, it becomes an addiction. Give a weak person consistent stimulation, good food, cheap entertainment, and they'll throw their ambition right out the window. The comfort zone is where dreams go and die. Comfort zones are killing us, softly.
You deeply hurt a spiritual person. I want you to understand that we don't hate you. We nothing you. With that main street, we don't have nothing else to do with you. That's it. We don't slander you. We don't belittle you.
Narcissists seem to get away with everything.
They don't. Their lives consist of daily instant karma. The illusion that they are happy with other people is a very draining facade for them due to the sheer amount of effort involved in keeping this projection alive. The most they can ever receive is momentarily entertainment. Then it's back to black emptiness.
Whether you're right or wrong, you will be criticized anyway.
I hate when people refer to single parents having a broken home.
It's not.
You know what's a broken home? Having a house full of people who shouldn't have been together and bleed toxic energy onto their kids.
That is a broken home.
I was shocked when I found out how psychopaths, narcissists, and sociopaths create their mask. So I'm going to share it with you. It came out of the research of Sandra Brown's looking at over 600 pathological love relationships. Her team found that these toxic people create their identity on the fly based upon the information they're gathering when they meet you and me. Through the innocent questions they ask, like, what are you into? How do you spend your time? Where did you go to school? They then mimic that and then parrot it back to you. You like a certain type of musical group? They do too. You went to school out east? Well, what do you know? They did too. You really love pets? They have one as well. This mask is created in the moment as they listen to you. It's literally built as they meet you. And they do this from person to person, so every person has a sense of twinship, like they met their soul.
Wanted to read some books to your chickens.
Who's that I see walking in these woods? Why, it's Little Red Riding Hood.
You're in her DMs. I'm on an FBI domestic terrorist watch list. We are not the same.
Y'all be careful out here, because your enemies are not strangers.
Your call is very important to us. Please enjoy this 40-minute flute solo.
slow ahead. Come on down and chump some of this shit.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
Shut off that engine.
The doctor had warned me that it would be bad. It was horrible. There was one attendant for perhaps 50 severely and profoundly retarded children. Lying on the floor, naked and smeared with their own feces, they were making a pitiful sound, a kind of mournful wail that it's impossible for me to forget. This is what it looked like, this is what it sounded like, but how can I tell you about the way it smelled? It smelled of filth, it smelled of disease, and it smelled of death. Perhaps the governor can defend and explain away the budget cuts for the Department of Mental Hygiene, and perhaps Dr. Miller can explain and defend the filthy, dehumanizing conditions we found in this and other buildings, but they won't do it on this program. What we found and documented here is a disgrace to all of us. This place isn't a school. It's a dark corner where we throw children who aren't pretty to look at. It's the big town's leper colony.
Good martial artist does not become tense, but ready.
Call me Bruce Lee, cause I be kicking it. Call me Bruce Lee, cause I be kicking it. Call me Bruce Lee, cause I be kicking it.
Cause I be kicking it.
Cause I be kicking it. Call me Bruce Lee, cause I be kicking it. Call me Bruce Lee, cause I be kicking it. Call me Bruce Lee, cause I be kicking it.
Cause I be kicking it.
Cause I be kicking it.
Gotta speed, gotta see me all the time. Passing stop signs as I polish up my rhymes. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Peace to Ali, be the G-O-A-T. At every party, I be on one. Turning up, burning up, cause I rise like the sun. Down since day one, taking it back to the future, back to the root to be with growing, sowing seeds, having fun. Taking lightning through the writing while we rap into the heightened consciousness as we progress, become one. Cosmic.
This is how I know there's a spirit in the house.
December 31, 1948, May 17, 2012, known professionally as Donna Summer, was an American singer, songwriter, and actress. She gained prominence during the era of the 1970s and became known as the Queen of Disco, while her music gained a global following. December 31, 1948, May 17, 2012, known professionally as Donna Summer, was an American singer, songwriter, and actress. She gained prominence during the era of the 1970s and became known as the Queen of Disco, while her music gained a global following.
Campfire strawberries is dipped in marshmallow fluff and roasted. Oh my gosh, it's to die for.
I'm just really into avocado everything. I just sent for a face scrub, sugar scrub with Dead Sea salt with avocado. They also have other stuff in it too that's pretty awesome. I want one that says spooky, but I haven't found it yet. Those are custom made ones. Oh, it runs on batteries. I thought I was good to plug it in. I use my rechargeable batteries.
Part number 2, Spooky Long Ride in Connecticut.
It's a do or die. Right, Captain? Put on my ghostly blue lipstick like a corpse. Probably it's just a few more days. Who's done with October? Not me. Creepy old tree. Road less traveled. Last time I was here, that was open. I'd just love to know what's beyond there. My new reflector mask. I had it on that night. I got that coyote was waiting for me. I have ran into deer. I have ran into turkeys, but never a coyote. I know a few people came to Norwich State Hospital. One person, I'm not going to say names, but one person was a childhood friend. Another one was a family member who was in prison, and it was overcrowded, so they had to stick him over here.
I know this place is haunted. There are unmarked graves among the grounds. The furniture out there.
Behind you every step of the way. They got